Cholesterol is a fat-like substance that is present in every cell in the body. Your body needs some cholesterol to work properly, but if you have too much in your blood, it can stick to the walls of your arteries and narrow or even block them. This puts you at risk for coronary artery disease and other heart diseases. Cholesterol travels through the blood on proteins called lipoproteins. One type, LDL, is sometimes called the bad cholesterol. A high LDL level leads to a buildup of cholesterol in your arteries. Another type, HDL, is sometimes called the good cholesterol. It carries cholesterol from other parts of your body back to your liver. Here are some natural ways to improve your cholesterol levels. Number 1. Eat monounsaturated fats. Monounsaturated fats are healthy because they decrease harmful LDL cholesterol and increase good HDL cholesterol. Monounsaturated fats may also reduce the oxidation of lipoproteins, which contributes to clogged arteries. Here are a few great sources of monounsaturated fats. Olive oil, canola oil, avocados, tree nuts such as almonds, walnuts, pecans, hazelnuts, and cashews. Number 2. Increase soluble fiber. Soluble fiber can reduce the absorption of cholesterol into your bloodstream. Soluble fiber is found in such foods as oatmeal, kidney beans, Brussels sprouts, apples, and pears. Number 3. Exercise regularly. Studies show that regular exercise can help lower bad cholesterol levels and raise good cholesterol levels. Number 4. Avoid trans fats. Trans fats can also raise cholesterol levels. Trans fats can be found naturally in small amounts in some foods, such as animal products, including meat, milk, and dairy foods. Artificial trans fats can be found in hydrogenated fat, so some processed foods, such as biscuits and cakes, can contain trans fats. Number 5. Eat lots of fruits and vegetables. A diet rich in fruits and vegetables can increase important cholesterol lowering compounds in your diet. These compounds, called plant stanols or sterols, work like soluble fiber. Number 6. Limit alcohol. Alcohol adds extra calories, which can lead to weight gain. Being overweight can raise your LDL level and lower your HDL level. Too much alcohol can also increase your risk of heart diseases because it can raise your blood pressure and triglyceride level.